fresh duck sausage. And there's a reason that it seems like it's frozen, because we want it as cold as possible. And then we're gonna put the skin and the meat back in the freezer to try to get it really cold for when we grind. And I'm gonna separate the skin from the meat so I can regulate how much fat goes into the sausage. Application. So we're going to take all of the fat down and see how much meat compared to the fat when we're making the sausage makes sense for the mix. There's too much fat. Fat makes, gives it all the flavor, but it also could be too fatty, and then we don't want it to flail up on us. We're not going to be running it into a casing for this particular application, but we are going to, we're going to actually circulate it to get to the proper temperature because we're going to cook it a few times. Double the amount of fat that there is to meat, so you want to scrape it to get as much on there as possible. Then we're going to bring out a grinder and grind up some duck. So the duck's had a chance to get nice and cold in the freezer. And that's the stage we're at, so we're going to toast up some herbs. We're going to toast a little fennel. Crushed red pepper. Black pepper. A little bit of garlic. Some salt. Just to toast it up a little bit. Grind some sausage. And again, the colder the better. With the right amount of fat. We can adjust the amount of fat by just looking at the grind, which is nice. I didn't toast the parsley, said didn't want to lose the color. A and re-season. Now we're going to put the sausage into a Krivac bag. I'm going to form it in the bag to the thickness and the size that we want. We're going to cook it right into the bag. We're going to come to the Krivac machine. Over the top. So the Krivac machine will take all the air out and set it into a square, and then we're going to cook it in that form. This is an immersion circulator, and it gives me the ability to set the exact temperature of the internal of the meat internally. It could be vegetables, could be anything. But right now I'm gonna set it for 145 degrees and I'm gonna cook that in the bag. It'll never reach over that 145 degrees for roughly 45 minutes. So once the sausage comes out of the circulator, it'll be formed and it'll look like this. It's cooked through at the temperature that we're looking for, but it now gives me the ability to cut it in any form that I want. I'll use the scraps for a duck pizza on the menu. I'm going to take the sausage and sear it off a little. Want to make sure it's not sticking. Shake the pan. Just get a nice caramelized crust to it. While these are getting some nice color, we're going to get some Brussels sprouts. A few baby already blanched. So they cook quicker. Small, a little bit of garbanzo beans. And again, some sliced baby carrots. just finish with a little chicken stock. Let that reduce down slightly. Just a pinch of crushed red pepper. Just a pinch of fresh parsley, and that's it.